Prilep, it's a capital city of tobacco, but in same time it's big bouldering place. In this moment, we discovered like 20% of the potential of the bouldering. Reason more to climb here is our people from Prilep also, not only the stones and boulders.
It's totally different about the European countries. It's totally the opposite. Balkan way is always to make fun about themselves and to take it easy in their life.
But I think they're quite friendly. Yeah, and even though not everybody is very good with English, they really try to help you, and that's the most important thing.
We are looking for some local music.
Ethno program.
Ovo je previše kulturno. This is too much cultural.
Qu'est-ce que tu écoutes comme musique quand tu grimpes?
Moi, du hip-hop.
Flow Kingston, du fou, j'ai tous les symptômes. Syndrome, rime lourde, MC Bibin d'homme. Je grimpe trop à l'aise comme un singe pote. Pour m'arrêter sur la falaise, il faut y poser un stop. Pas de Glock, sans pépin des one shot, j'en fais plein les hommes. Saigne, faut que les potes s'aiment, de Panama jouant les pains. Les fleurs, je sème dans les rues de ma city. Peace and unity, this is my mentality.
Qu'est-ce que je pourrais écouter? C'est un peu par période, ça peut être du reggae. Et ça peut être de l'électro. Ça peut être du rock.
Qu'est-ce que j'aime écouter? De la musique classique. Electro swing.
Mélissa, elle a deux fois plus de force que tous les mecs ici. Hein. Et elle s'est fait brosser les prises, tracer les prises et tout. On y trouve les méthodes. Et après, elle fait bon, ben j'y vais, c'est moi la princesse.
We found this amazing line, so now it's a lot of work to do to make it project for next climbers.
Important world climbing began with the Slovenians. His support is priceless.
In all climbing movies, everybody talking about
climbing,
how to do the moves. Me and my friend want to talk about brushing, man.
Actually, we invented great in brushing. It's like B and number. This was B7.
From Japan, so at first going out from Japan is big challenge, and then you meet European, they have different culture. The same thing is happening in rock. You know, you have so many places to climb and there are so many kinds of rock, so you just go there and try something new.
この右ラインや。
In Buriet, there are a lot of folk, like slow power one and big jazz and pinch. A lot of shapes, but I love yeah crimpam.
My fingers are finished now.
It's really hard for the skin.
It's sharp and strong, like a people.
C'est quand même physique, hein. Step up, no stay blocked. Stay rough, no step back. Step up, no stay blocked. Stay rough, no step back.
My small dog, he's like this. He went maybe by here, or maybe by here, or maybe in the bus side.
That's the layer.
I really like highballs, yeah, exposed ones, yeah. There's like this kind of something more, you know, referred to as low ball, and I feel that pressure. Pretty intense. I'm much more concentrated. I give everything I had, like this little percent more, yeah. And I really like this, like to go out of the comfort zone and to climb in that height. And I think a fall wouldn't be so good. So you gave everything and you got climbed to the top. There's no other way, no way down. Point it really, it's really relaxing, and you calm down, and you somehow get into a flow. But like on the other side, it's really pushing yourself, you know.
Well, you know, sometimes. Many people say to me, wow, it looks so good to go on the pedal road trip. But you know, sometimes it's not so easy. It's raining. Yeah? You take the car, driving, and to feel like now the wind, and to feel that we are free. This freedom and to be us and to be human and to live in the van and to have no comfort and to accept this that is cold and you have not the internet, you have not your phone, and for me it's the best to come back in reality.